Stylus is Bedford High School's magazine for creative writing and art. We are looking for submissions of any kind of creative writing, including poems, vignettes, and short stories for our 2021 issue. All submissions will be published and everything is reviewed by the staff anonymously. If you would not like your work to be published with your name, please tell us in your submission. Otherwise, your work will be credited. We ask that you correct any typos and grammatical errors. However, you are free to do whatever you want with any other suggestions. We will be having a creative writing workshop from 2:30 to 3:30 on Thursday, March 18th, involving fun creative writing activities. The Zoom link will be sent out through Student News. All are welcome to attend, and we hope to see you there. Please send your work to stylus@bedfordps.org.
The Les Mis filming process is now up and running. We just wrapped up our music rehearsals using Soundtrap, an app that allows us to record our voices along with the tracks while also allowing us to sing along with our peers' recordings. Ms. Falstick and the tech crew will now take those recordings and sync them together so we can utilize them for in-person filming, which just started this past week. We get to film in person, which is very exciting, but we must be socially distanced and wear masks, of course. In terms of a timeline, the last scheduled filming date is April 10th, but it's not set in stone as there may be additional rehearsals to make up for any missed ones. The crew then has to piece together all of the films in order to create one big movie, which will air on May 21st and May 22nd at 7 p.m. via ShowTix for You's live streaming service. There will be more details on how to access that as we near the show dates. The cast, crew, and creative team have worked very hard on the show thus far. A big shout out to Ms. Falstick, Mr. Grenwald, Ms. Gutchess, and so many others for getting this show off the ground. I'm very excited to see how it turns out, and I highly encourage you to watch it as well.
The BHS Poetry Slam is returning this year. It'll be held April 15th from 6:30 to 8 p.m., hosted by Jamil Adams. Anybody interested in registering can find the link in the latest Monday memo.
Interim grades for third quarter are coming out on the 11th of March. The Crusaders, a Relay for Life team here in Bedford, are hosting a fundraiser. They are selling baked goods, masks, and handmade earrings. All proceeds benefit the American Cancer Society, and you can order by contacting them at The Crusaders on Instagram or by going to their website.
Welcome to My Senior Corner, your source of news for the class of 2021 this graduation spring. In mid-April, the class of 2021 will be taking an aerial photo on the turf. The date is currently still to be determined. May 18th is Future Plans Day. Seniors will wear clothes that depict what their post-high school plans are. There will be a full class Zoom meeting to take a group picture, but the Zoom link is not out yet. May 19th is Senior Awards Night, where selected students will receive awards from departments and for their citizenship.
There was a class meeting for the class of 2024 on Monday. For those of you who couldn't make it, we discussed fundraising efforts and class representatives. If you are interested in being a class representative, please email Ms. Miles or Ms. Butler.
Welcome to This Day in History. In 1918, Moscow officially became the capital of Russia. In 2011, the infamous Japanese tsunami struck coastal areas with brutal force and killed over 15,000 people. In last year, BHS held its last day of normal in-person school, and the World Health Organization officially declared COVID-19 to be a pandemic.